Venus is right. She wonders pretty soon. Everybody's gonna know. I'm
I'm to know. You are the sunlight in my growing, so little warmth I felt before. Oh, it isn't hard to feel me glowing. I watch the fire that grew so low.
That was an honest to goodness song of love, and love can be one of the most fulfilling things in the world. So, amen.
Yes,
indeed. Yes, indeed. Well, without this turning into a gospel meeting, this is a track from another track from Physical Graffiti that takes us to a land far, far removed from this Western society that we scratch around in. It's a track called Kashmir. We have some strange troubles when we change from electric stuff to acoustic. We can't hear a thing that's going on. Anyway, this, I guess, is more American than it is English, at least in its reflections. Especially right now.
I spend my days with a woman unkind, smoke my stuff, drag all my life. Made up my mind, make a new start. I'm going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flowers in her hair. Must have been a yellow rose. My chances on a big jet plane, never let them tell you that we're all the same, yeah. The sea was red and the sky was gray. I I wondered how tomorrow could ever follow today. The mountains and the canyons start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin to awake. To awake. It seems that the warmth of the heart's got a punch on the nose and it's starting to flow. I think it might be sinking. Show me your line if I reach it in time. See you up there with the band. Straight and high. Oh, high. They say she plays guitar and cries and sings. Ride a white mare in the footsteps of dawn, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been alone. Standing on a hill in the mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems. It's hard. Sometimes it's terribly hard. I dig it.
Hot diggity.
What is it?
I learned that today. So carrying on in an acoustic vein, this is something that we did on the lawn outside a house in Suffolk in about 1970-something, and it ended up on Physical Graffiti. You can hear a plane at the beginning, but unfortunately, we can't simulate Bonzo at the toilet, so we're going to do the...
Oh, sorry, John.
This is called Black Country Woman. God help us.
Seldom seen. We talk of days for which they sit and wait, when all will be revealed. our sails across the sea of years. With no provision but an open face, flowing the straits of fear. Whoa, whoa.
baby, you got the love I need. Maybe more than enough. Oh, darling, 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 walk a while with me. Oh, you've got so much. I've gotta have so much. I really need so much. We'll be right back.
Thank you. We'd like to say welcome back to Dallas. I don't know where you've been for the last, how long has it been? A year, that's right, yeah. Last time we come here, I was at the doctor's. This time, poor old John. And he ain't in very good shape either, so if we have to pack up after about another 10 minutes, you'll understand. Well, you must understand. Anyway, this is a track from the, thank you very much, Tom. It's not the Johnny Carson show, isn't it? We want to feel a little bit of warmth in here. I mean, last night was tremendous in, what's that other big town called? Houston. That was great. And I believe Fort Worth is going to be good tomorrow, so we want a bit of warmth. A little bit of warmth. This is a track from the fourth album. It's about what happens when you walk through the street and through the park and you get busted for the wrong thing. It's called Misty Mountain Hop.
It's been 10 years. I was hungry, and you took my home, fed me. I was thirsty. Achilles' last stand, and it did, and it kept on, and I'm standing. Here's a song that I guess needs very little introduction. It's a song of we hope continued positivity. We hope.
Thank you. Paul Jones has now become the carrier of so many instruments, it takes about 5 minutes to whiz round from one to the next, to the next, to the next, to the next, to the next. And I've got a harmonica somewhere too. This is getting worse. By the end of the gig, I'm going to say a word.
Thank you. Thank you.
you the crew. I said I want you to be. Come on. Say goodnight according to the program. We're gonna finish off with a thing called How Many More Times. Unfortunately, the program seems to have got a little delayed, so that's what's going on. Nothing we can do about it. But I'd like to introduce you to Led Zeppelin on bass guitar, John Paul Jones. John Paul Jones. On drums, John Henry Bonham. John Bonham. Lead guitar, Jimmy Page. Thank you. See a little girl walking down the street. That thing that came close to me. I don't know what it is, but it sure hurts me. I'm sorry I had to do that. I think that's cool. But it's got the shits of me, and I ain't no fool. But there's just one thing that I want you to do. 'Cause little girl, I've had my eyes on you. I'm only asking you 'cause you're a friend. But if you say no, you're gonna hurt me in pain. I want you to squeeze my lemon. Won't look at that woman brings eyesight to the blind. My baby, when she walks, she shakes like a willow tree. Your mama hit her when she walks, and she shakes like a willow tree. My baby, she's so mean, she hops all over me. Come a little closer, darling. I want to hold you tight. Come on. Then my baby, I love you so. I just want to hold you tight. Please take a bow. Let's go. Thank you very much. We go home tomorrow and we got about 2 hours sleep, and we like to say thanks for being a great audience, so we'd like to do one more. But thank you.
Wow, wow, wow. Thank you. beautiful.